On the coast of Cruden Bay in Aberdeenshire lie the remains of Slane's Castle. This 16th century castle is said to be the inspiration for the novel Dracula. An imposing building surrounded by jagged cliffs, the castle's gothic appearance and dramatic location was used as a setting by Bram Stoker, Dracula's author.